All right. How y'all doing? Happy Saturday for everyone. It is for me. Hopefully it's Saturday for you. If not, then it was Saturday yesterday or it'll be Saturday tomorrow, wherever you are in the world. And I hope you have a good one when it does happen. Or if it already happened? I don't know. Hopefully your Saturday is awesome. Okay, what are we doing? Ooh, look at this. Texture hasn't quite loaded in. This game definitely just still has a few problems, but then again, what game doesn't have problems? So we're not gonna do music for a while, because I kind of want to start playing this game without music, just so we can get full environmental sounds with that. That would be awesome, right? And nothing else to distract us, really. Oops. Set up my phone over here, so I know what time it is. So we don't go too late. Oh, and while we're here, welcome if you got me. We should probably be killing everything on the way back. Oh wait, no. It's 5:45, and we should probably get a move on. Wait. I heard a horse. We need to get back before it gets dark. Because it'll just be that much harder to deal with if the place, if it's too dark for us to see anything. I also have kind of an issue with my mic. I don't know why, but let's avoid those two. It seems to like get soft. Every time I start the computer, it gets really, really soft. Like my levels are turned all the way up. And I don't know. Maybe it just needs to be closer to my mouth. Even though it's as close as I can make it without being like right in front of my face. As much as I want to play, now's not the time. We need to get the fuck out of here. Ooh, we got a talent point. Go up there, didn't we? Stay away, buffalo. Stay away, horse. Stay away. Whichever one of you is a bear, stay away from me. Oh god. That freaked the fuck out of me. This fucking caveman. It's because I stepped over it. Cave. Okay, let's go on. That's weird. Go on this side. What is that? Shamo? Do we have anything to drop off? Probably. I think we just have pumpkins, right? No. No pumpkins. Great. I should drink from this. Poor buffalo. Wait, you can add that, that, and actually all of this. How much wood? I think I have too much bone. Way too much bone. Way too much bone. I need these? Not really. I don't need any of these. Let's keep... Oh, I did have pumpkins. Wait, there's no more space. That. Let's actually eat. these. I've eaten one of these. Whatever. Let's put this away. We're gonna put all this stuff back on in a second. I'm gonna make that run yet again tomorrow. Fun. Fun times. Oh, so much bone. What am I gonna do with this? We have all that yeast. What do we do with this? Oh, medicine, which we don't need. Let's make two more if we can. Okay, we don't have anything. So we can't make two more. Okay, now, do we work on walls? How many can we make now? Three. It's not too bad. One per wall. We need 12, so... Having problems with my keybinds. Wall, max. Yeah, we just need probably another two stack. One stack. And then we can do new ceilings now. No, I don't want to put ceilings on top of a wooden wall just in case. I know it won't collapse, but well, I don't know that it won't collapse. No. Let's not risk it. Oh, I see each piece costs 20 stone, basically. They'll cost basically the same, except for beams. You know, I wonder if these go sideways. Could make one, but... Yeah. Stick this, put it back. Just in case we need it for something else. Actually, let's keep it on. All this stuff, let's just get rid of it. Let's just scrap it. Wait. Yes. Destroy. This we keep. Although we don't need to keep it. Whoever's screaming out there is, not cool. Oh man, you can't grill watermelon? Don't really need any of this. Except for the seed, the carrots. What do you want me to destroy it? Just destroy! Put that there in case we ever need meds. We might, you know, there. Where did I put these? Right here. Alright. Good morning. Hitting E because I've been playing Ark all day. Where are we at? Halfway? Halfway. Get off. This is the riveting gameplay you all love. I mean, it was right there. I need to go repair this knife. Did I miss? Oh, come on. Just got rid of it. Stop showing up, please. Please, oh please. Thanks. Gather 1,000 meat from skinny. Another one. Really? Really? I just realized how good this ghillie suit is. Like deer are walking right past us and not even noticing. Let's see how long it takes this 25th level to see us. literally never saw us. Alright. Cool. Usually they'd be the first to see you, right? From like way the fuck over there, right? They'll be over here and the little vision meter thing pops up. Still not trying to test it against bears or anything like that, so we'd rather still maintain huge amounts of caution against them. Did fail to cook because was full, really? Okay, it's corn because it's truly corn. We can go in here. Oh, I have a thing. Thing with this. Okay, first please, I should take the carrots. So much meat. Meat, please. Let's just pull those carrots. Down. You're like a refrigerator, like a cheap ass pantry. Oops, like a pantry of some kind. Something that will. Let's stealth first. Something that will. That will keep our food preserved. Icebox. 10 slots. Okay. Wood, leather, rope, iron, and copper. First, let's make some nails, or nails. Some rope. I should be doing this at nighttime, but actually we're stuck with this now. Soil? Do we need it? No. Throw it? Let's put it away, just in case. Just in case. Take all that. Right. Copper. What else do we need? Rope. Eight rope. Ooh, we need to make one of these. Do it. Do it. Leather, wood. Really wood. Is right. What do you do? I want to get the wood. Which, this is 10 slots. Really? I think it's a lot more than 10 slots. It says, let's go look at this again real quick, just so we understand it properly. There. Something's in here. Has 10 storage slots. Right on. Well, I'm not gonna complain that it doesn't have or has more than... Okay, should we put this thing on top of the house, or somewhere else? Like, if I just put it here, would it be better than on the house? Hopefully that protects us. We will find out. Okay, what am I here for? What am I here for? What are you here for? What are we all here for? 350 cooked meat. A lot. That's a lot of fucking meat. A lot of fur. That is so much meat. Actually, that's some... Before we do anything, let's repair this. This fella needs repair. What did we get this for? We got that for something. Right, the yeah, lightning rod. That's what we got it for. Should have been paying attention. Okay, there's no... Alright, what I want to do is test out how heavy this shit is. Put the wood away. There's 5 of those. We'd actually fulfill all the leather stuff now. The fur, oh my god, it's so much fur. Anyway, how heavy is this? Not heavy at all. Only 1 kilo? Entire stack is 1 kilo. We actually have a lot of room. Fur, oh my god, it's gonna be so much. Yeah, if we brought this, we could finish it off, but let's not bring it. It will kill stuff on the way there. A bone, man. Damn. What do we do with this? This is just... We just destroy it? What? Should kill that boar when it passed by, you know, for more bacon. Gotta have more bacon. I think we just destroy these. But it's just taking everything. Someone watching this and be like, no! No, no! Like, too late, it's done. Let's keep some fur here. I think we're keeping some leather here, just in case. Let's go ahead and start killing some things. Go back to our would-be hunting roost. Man, that boar went way the fuck over there. Carrots came back. Or came back. Carrots grew. Man, this seems fast. You know, we have a sack of 20 up there. Get to the chopper. Take all that, please. Okay, 30 more pumpkins and a whole rack of carrots. I really want to shoot at it. I just want to see if I can hit it. There's no way. It's moving. Oh. No. I'm not gonna try. Apparently you can tame a MOA if you want. The problem is, one, I don't know how to aim. Two, we don't have the facilities to actually hold a tame creature. It needs a pen and like a feeding trough and all kinds of crap. So, a place to sleep. We just don't have any of that stuff. I'm hungry. Let's eat. What's that? See the bacon too. Oh yes, come back here. The problem if I kill him, the bear's gonna come towards the dead body. There's a wolf way over there too. One of the things that's frustrating about this game is that none of these animals attack each other. You would think they would. But no, it's only you. It's only you, the attack. Okay. This guy gets closer. Then we kill him. Or his bacon. Where'd he go? Gotta be in there somewhere. I just can't see it. Ah, there he is. Let's wait till he stops. Although, let's wait till he gets over here. We'll ambush him over here. Why are you going this way now? Right in the snoot. There. Thanks. Is that chasing me? I don't think so. Wolfie boy. Okay, we need one more animal to come out here so we can attract the bear to it. Then we kill the bear. Where you at? Where you at, goat? Looks like bones won't attract a bear. Hopefully it attracts a wolf? I thought I saw one coming up, but seems to have vanished. There's another boar. Alright, let's go get this bacon. I just wanted my... Here? I just wanted the arrow back. Go for it, bear. Go for it. There you go. There you go, good bear. Okay. Oh shit. Those are some seriously bad shots. Don't need it. I shall leapt onto the other rock where it's much safer. Didn't think they would be able to get up that rock. So now we know. This guy gone? I think this guy's gone. Okay. Wait, he scaled that pretty fast. Right up this way. How much? Not enough for. I was lucky, I think. I would have missed because he stopped. Actually put all this stuff over here first. I need to carry it around with us. Wait. come on. Just a little bit, stop shaking. Bacon. All them bacons. Cows and fur. I think we got the 800 right here. Oh, needs the fur. Look at this. This is all we've gotten so far. Well, 100 isn't too bad. How many carrots? Probably 30. Okay. Keep that one. Oh. You don't keep any. We go fine. Find a live one and just turn that one. These we can destroy. So we are donezo with them. Oh no, I need... only have 140 pumpkins. Or 139 pumpkins. Shit. That's alright, we can still get... like... 20 pumpkins out there in the wild. That's easy. Buffalo. I'm just... four. Can you... X... Didn't that horse have a little kid? Or a little, what do you call those? Ponies? Is that right? Calves? I don't know what to call it. younger versions of courses, whatever those are. Disappeared. Didn't that one have one? Alright, let's kill this deer. Just to check to see how much fur it has. Oh. Well. Clearly the game is calculating ranged attacks in an interesting manner. Eats fur. Well, fur. Oh. We'll wait till all of them are up. That's annoying. Again, it's fucking filled up. Do we make one of these? Stone, wood, sulfur. It's cheap, so it might as well, right? Where do we put this? Is this indoors or outdoors? These two. Nope. Gotta be just normal stuff. Yeah, it's going super fast. Anything that can spoil. Alright. That would make sense, couldn't it? Ah, all this stuff is still spoiling so fast. Okay, tomorrow we're gonna go. Turn it off, it's cooking. Oh, I need. I need to chop more wood, is what we need to do. Thank you. enough time for him to just like, give me that meat. Six for... So far, baby deer have the most, which is interesting. Is it because of talents? This guy. Is it because of this? Yeah, double resource yield for baby animals. That's gotta be it. We can also... We don't need bone. We don't need meat. We need... We need increased fur, not leather. So nothing can help us out. Ooh, I can get these now. Any on this map? Nope. Not that we could probably take one, not with a longbow and some bone arrows. There's no... no. Okay, 15 points. Don't need any of that. Don't need this. Obsidian, we don't even have any obsidian. Steel. Still don't have steel. Although we could start making it now. We need coal ore specifically. Hey. Which makes sense, instead of charcoal, it's not the same thing. Well, it's kind of the same. It's not... yes, no. Not really carbon. Is carbon not... nah. That's not... that's not quibble. Coal ore is... not charcoal. And vice versa. Okay. How much? Oh, we used it all up, didn't we? We cooked all of it. So... we want steel, we gotta go... bacon. See you later, bacon. We want steel, we're gonna have to go get some more... raw iron. Okay. Joker. Where's the... don't need this. What was the spell of meat for? It's for something. Is that a mower? Yeah. Okay, let's go to morning. What's in here? No spoiled plants, no! This is going so fast. Well, not as fast as normal, but fast. Okay, we do this. And... this. Do this too. Ooh. Nice big bonus. Should we take all this stuff with us? And run? Take this, don't care. Bear. I have to go down this path, up that way. Shit. We keep the bacon. Does that count as meat? Yes. Of course it does. Take all of that. Wait, we have more? Yeah. 35. Go right into a oxygen tank. I forgot to pick up pumpkins if we spawn them. It's too steep. Okay, we're pushing. Ooh, bad clipping. Let's avoid that. Ow. What is this? I do wish it wasn't just a bar, right? A headpoint bar. I would much rather it be something more subtle, but it's not so destructive to immersion. Because this game's immersion is great. Except for those few instances. Really? Just the one? That was more weird too. Stuff. Should maybe repaired the knife before we left. Stop turning that way. I truly want his or her precious fur. I am going kind of the wrong way. Tyrannus. No fur? Press F to leave creature. Cool, man. Oh, man. You got to go first, I don't really want to kill you. I know we're in the way, though. She's like, where are my mom now? I told you to stop taming. Yeah, I see, like, I need to feed it. It's sleepy. Huh. Let's see if it collapses. That's terrible. Terrible. It's terrible. I still want to see if it collapses. Almost there. Is that you? Where are you? There you go. I have to kill a bear for the most amount of fur. I can't believe I missed. There's a guy right in front of me. Ah. Me all your eight for what? What is that? Where are you? Oh, look at this. Yes. Oh, come on. I feel like I should have missed that one. that is so much fruit. Another knife looking, not bad. I want to kill this little horse, because it makes me think there's another horse somewhere else. Like, following us or something. I mean, there is a horse following us, but another horse following us. Go this way. Get those over there. Whose other ones later? There we go. I got 21. We're good in pumpkins. A few more just in case, like if one rots while we're traveling back next time, 11:50, doing good. Now I assume the game actually wants you to create two cabins, you know, one for hunting and one for farming, and the way we're doing it now is gaming the system a bit, but okay. Sorry. You can have that arrow. I don't want that arrow no more. Let's eat something, because we need to eat something. This one? Oh, we brought too much. Don't need it? Don't need it. Okay, let's make our way back. Okay, what do we need now? 400 fur. Wait, 41 with meat? Is some of this... Is this the only one that matters? Alright, let's take that back. Annoying. But alright. bit steep. Critical hits. Oh my god, it's so much for. It's gonna be so much killing. That's a lot of meat. Come on. Where was this one? Ah, there we go. Sweet. Can't be losing four for... Fur and a bunch of meat, which we eat a lot of, so. I'm thinking we should have two things doing the cooking. Just to speed things up a bit. where are we at? Oh, we're still here. Let's aim for this way. I shouldn't have hit, but I don't know, maybe I'm being a bit paranoid about the game's hit system. Oh no! Grab the sticks. Grab the stone too. Let's keep going. Okay, it's 2:10. We're making pretty good time. That's what I get for aiming to the... And look at all this stringy meat. Come on. Come on, parasites. Tried to clear it. Failed. Those in rough shape too. parasites suck. Oh wait. Nope. Yeah. I want the buff. How you doing? Alright, 3:30. Still pretty good time. I need to mess with the horse. Doesn't have fur. Give me your meat. Give me all your meat. Leave that alone. Let the bear go get it. They sound real close. Closer than I'm comfortable with, that's for sure. How you doing, buffalo? Take all this. Boom. And we might be done in terms of carrots too. Put all this shit in here. Oop, not you. Plenty of stringy beets, so we don't need all of that. What can we get rid of? This? I should have picked up some wild carrots. I just wasn't thinking of it. It's focused on the pumpkins. Hello.
That's it.
We're there in this
one. Got everything. That wasn't so hard, was it?
See you later. Okay. Okay. Let's do... Don't have a cancel. Ooh, I need wood. We don't have enough of that stuff. Not enough of that stuff. Oh, need stone. Oh, sticks, not wood. What are you, stubborn? Maybe we should make two. Something to burn with. Let's use some, let's use a big bundle of sticks because I got a shit ton of them. Oh, make me meat. I'm 6:20, we got time. We got time, drop this. I hate how good this freaking axe is. So excellent. We do one more? Take your sticks. Need to repair? Oop. Not bad. Let's do that. It is assuming they'll need rope. Yes. Oops. Okay. Oh, textiles bench. Oh, we've got silica right here. Oh, it doesn't matter. We don't need that. We need to repair all our stuff. Oh. Fella needs bones. I may as well fix these two up while we're here. We need food, so let's eat this one. They're all the same at this point. Okay, let's do talents real quick. We got a solo talent. Ooh. Where do we put it? Yeah. We're gonna need that. Ew, we haven't shot 2 arrows yet. Go snooze. See, the problem now is that it's so far away. Yeah, the game definitely wants you to have two different locations, different cabins. That's all just gonna rot. I mean, they're still gonna rot in here, but... it would be much, much easier to do all this over there, you know? It wants you to have, like, a farming base here that you can toss stuff from there into the little pod thing that's in the sky. Because as it is, 800 fur would mean quite a lot of running back and forth. So the question is now, do we go over there and make a new house? How much fur did we collect yesterday? Not a lot. Oh boy. And how much cookie do we have? Still not a lot. Rain. Let's try to kill that bison. I want to see how much he's got. Okay, get away. Yeah! Oh, it's the first one I've killed. Wow. Wow. Seventeen. How much is baby bison gonna give? Hey baby bison. Oh, geez. Let's get right in front of it. Hi. Oh, it looked right at us. He was like, hi. What are you two, man? You're gonna feed me? Oh my god. 30. Okay. Now we know what to do. Gotta kill these bison. 30. called 66. How's your weekends been this weekend? The weird thing you said. How are you doing this weekend? So hopefully things are cool. Hopefully. I know sometimes they aren't. Certainly not for everyone. But not every day can be a bad day, you know? Sometimes it should be good days. Alright, let's go kill more stuff. We are going to need some more bison. It'd be nice if a couple of them just showed up, you know? Ooh. But we have no such thing. Shit. I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go the other way. Do hogs good? Ooh, a moa. How much did they give? Probably none. Probably all leather. Probably all gristle. I barely see you behind that. And hitting that head's gonna suck. Let's not do it from here. Let's do it from over here. Can't hit that from here. That thing's way too small. I'd like some bison, please. Let's kill something and draw in the bone. Come on over here, horse. Way the fuck far away. Oh, here's another one. Tr- tree. What an idiot. Aimed right in the middle of the tree. Right, bear. Really? Bear. Come on, bear. There's two of them now. Anyone? Wolves? Bison. Have a kid. Yeah. Never been so happy. Yeah, just got to kill a fucking bison. Pity there's no freaking bear. Eat these. What if you can tame a bison? That would be cool. Like, have a bison mount just charging. Really? That's cool as shit. That's, ow. I can't be taming it. We need its fur. Hi, yeah, you can. That's awesome. Good. 25 this time. Still no bear. Ooh, there you are. Highly aggressive and territorial armor. Territorial. And oh my god, there is so much fur. Seventy. How do you do that? I didn't hear the bit, no. I probably should have, but... Well, the meat... How much do we have now? Oh. But will it count? Because all it wants is this cooked meat. I tried these other ones and it just didn't care. Does it just produce more meat? May as well try it. Where do we put it? We don't need any of this anymore. Okay. We'll give that a shot then. That'll be much easier. Nice. That's a significant amount. Ow. Okay, what do we need for that? Oh, I'll bet. Is this... 800 fur is really the big one. Like, discovering those bison doing, like, dropping this is... That's just a godsend. Wait, what do I need? Stone. Although, of course, it means herding stuff to the bench. If it can be out here, put it in the sun. But no shelter. Has to be okay. Let's make a hunting thing. Okay, if we're gonna do this, then we may as well do this on the north end of the map, right? Yeah, that's gonna have to be it. We can make like a little tiny shack out there next to the thing and just have this and a bunch of fireplace or camping thingies all around it. It's cranking out meat. Yeah, that's true. It just takes quite a while. Even this, a lot of this is gonna rot on the way there. Which is fine, I guess. But I mean, the problem here is like this place is on stilts, so I can't cart carcasses up this. But if I'm gonna build something, yeah, it may as well be here. Okay, let's do... We just need the one foundation. Okay, well, that looks good. Let's not fit. Alright. Alright, little baby. Fire shelter, but won't let me. Is it not enough? Take another floor. this. I should have made 4 of these. Oh, I gotta make another one of these. Let's just cut this up. What do we need against? Woodstone. Which we don't have. Oh, it's backwards. That was backwards too. Oh, well, fuck. Hopefully this is enough. Still no shelter. Is it, does it need a door? Maybe there's just a specific size at minimum it needs to be. I suppose I could enclose this, the downstairs, to make it a shelter. For the bear, sir. God damn it. Please don't crush. Mr. Bear. Another freaking Granus. Hit that head. Okay. The game is generous. Come bear. Come get the juicy steaks, bear. No. Come on, man. Come on, man. If I hop down now, Bear isn't interested. About now. No? The second I hop down to skin those things, it's gonna come running over. There he is. Me a tough shot. Oops. Okay. Come around here, please. Please, come here. On up. Fuck your house.